Hey Capones, what's up? It's me, T-Bone in the HQ, and I have another Tops Kick 101 video for you today. Now look, there's a lot of chasing questions going on, so I want to help you out as much as possible. Now, when you go into my contest, you can see in the weekly overboard, I'm 30 overall. I'm very happy being there. I'll tell you why. First of all, I'm not in a stream and all that stuff, so I don't get to do all that and participate. That definitely does make a difference, but you know, overall 30 for me, as much as I got going on in a day, that's a good thing. So if you look right now in the Momo contest, I'm number 4. Right now you can go look at the leaderboard right here. You got Alkayan, I don't know how to say that name. He's up 70,000 points. B-Beer's got 60,000. Poker's got 35. I'm there at 32. No way I'm going to win, you know. But I'm happy where I'm at, honestly. I truly am happy where I am. Now look, those contests, I'll tell you this right now. You guys know who the Chase Gods is. Let's not kid each other. And if you're new, the Chase Gods are a group of guys that are in Skype that chase with each other. You know, one guy reads off stats from one game and another. Great guys, and they're absolutely beasts. First of all, they have to have the cards to do it and the skill to know what to put in. And it does. It kind of gets overwhelming at times, like which points do you put in? And those guys know exactly what to play. So congratulations to them. No hate on them. But yeah, you can pretty much guarantee each one of those guys are going to win an Xbox, which is fine. But what I wanted to do is just try to get the average chaser, you know, because to me there's a fine line between 150 and 250 and 100 and trying to get in there. So I just wanted to give you a little bit more than my other videos. Now, if you're brand new to the game, if you guys came over on that big, massive YouTube promotion, then hey, hit up my Tops Kick 101 videos on game changers, on how to chase. It will help you out a lot. And once you have those fundamentals down, here's a little something, especially at the beginning of the year, that I think is going to help a lot of you guys out. Now, right here, I just have the Momo contest up because I just wanted to show you something real quick. So, Firmino scores today, right? And what you need to do is make sure, okay, Firmino scored. So, as you can tell, I only have 9 of his cards, right? So, you want to save it, right? You want to save that right away. He definitely scored. You don't want to miss out on those points. But who had the assist? Let's say Mane had the assist. I think he did today on his goal. So make sure you get those in and save. Now, this is what you need to do also, because you could just be missing out on those one or two little points that might make a difference. I've seen so many people, I myself included, I have finished 21st a few times. I have finished 51st way too many times. And so what you want to do is this. Let's say no one had the assist on that, okay? Make sure that you're putting in players. Like, for instance, I'm going to put in my two highest boosts if those players were playing at the same time. So you're still getting flow points as those gold points get put in. You know what I'm saying? What you want to make sure you don't do is have teams that they're playing. Firmino just scored. He just scored against Leicester City. So don't have any Leicester City players in those two slots, because you get minus points on those goals. A lot of people forget that. It's a quick little tip that I think will help you guys out. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Let me know if you'd like to see more in the comments down below. And until next time, T-Bone out.